Don't forget, steady going downhill and allow him going uphill. It. Try and use your voice rather than flapping and letting your reins go loose. If it's easier, come a little bit closer to his bum, and then if you have to, you can just poke him. Don't go near the fence. That's good. Nice and active, good. And ask him to stand somewhere slowly.